Hi, hello everyone, dear students, good morning everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel, The Lessons of Srinivas. Thank you friends for watching my videos. Okay, I would like to share with you regarding after, before, when. These are the time linkers. Before going to the lesson, myself is G. Srinivas Rao, teacher in English, Andhra Pradesh. Friends, let us discuss after, before, when. After, before, when. These are the linkers. These are the linkers. These are the time linkers or time class. Time linkers or time class. After, before, when. After, before, when. The three linkers are used to combine with simple past tense with past perfect tense. After, before, when. The three linkers are used to combine with simple past tense, subject plus verb to, with past perfect tense, subject plus had plus verb 3. Okay friends, these are the three linkers. After, before, when are used to link two past events. These are used to, the events must be earlier, is followed by later. Earlier for past perfect tense, later for simple past tense. Okay friends, after is placed before earlier action, subject plus had plus verb 3. Earlier action for subject plus had plus verb 3. This is past perfect tense. Before or when, the linkers are placed before the latter action. Latter action for subject plus verb 2. Past simple tense. Simple past tense. Okay. After for identification. After plus subject plus had plus verb 3. Before or when plus subject plus verb 2. These are the after, before, when. Subordinating conjunctions of time. These are the subordinating conjunctions of time. Okay friends. After, before, when. These are the time linkers. These are the subordinating conjunctions of time. These are the time class or time linkers. After, before, when are time related conjunctions. The action which occurred earlier is expressed in the past perfect tense, means subject plus had plus verb 3. After plus subject plus had plus verb 3. This is the past perfect tense. Before plus subject plus verb 2. This is for simple past. When we link with the before or when, we should use after, before the latter action. Before plus subject plus verb 2 or before plus simple past tense. Okay. For example, we can see one example. After I had brushed my teeth, this is the earlier action or past perfect tense. I took my breakfast. This is the latter action for simple past tense. Okay. The action which occurred later is expressed in the simple past tense. Simple past tense means subject plus verb 2. Okay. Before or when. These are two time linkers for, we should use before, when, after, subject plus verb 2. Before, when, plus simple past tense. Before or when plus subject plus verb 2. Okay, we can see the same example. I brushed my teeth. I took my breakfast. These are the two past events. Combine the sentences with using before, when, after. After, before, when. I brushed my teeth. I took my breakfast. First of all, we should identify the what is the early reaction, what is the later reaction. I brushed my teeth. Here, I brushed my teeth is the early reaction. So, we should use subject plus had plus verb 3 for past perfect tense. I took my breakfast. Identified as the latter action. Latter action for subject plus verb 2, simple past tense. Okay. Combine the phase of sentences. Past perfect for earlier action and the simple past for latter action. Okay, let us see the example. After I had brushed my teeth, I took my breakfast. This is the earlier action. This is the latter action. After plus earlier action, latter action, earlier action for past perfect. After plus earlier action for past perfect, latter action for simple past. Okay. I had brushed my teeth. Earlier action. So we should use had plus verb 3. I had brushed my teeth before or when. I took my breakfast. I had brushed my teeth when I took my breakfast. In the beginning of the sentence, we should use comma. But in the middle of the sentence, we should use whenever we use the linkers before or when or after, we need not use any comma. Okay? I had brushed my breakfast after I had brushed my teeth. I took my breakfast after I had brushed my teeth. Okay, friends, we can observe another example. He completed his homework. He went to bed. These are the two past events. We must identify the what is the earlier action, what is the latter action. Earlier action for past perfect, latter event for simple past. Okay. After he completed his homework. This is the earlier action. He went to bed. This is the latter action. So we should start with after. Whenever we start with after, we should add had. He had completed his homework. This is the earlier action. So after he had completed his homework, comma, he went to bed. This is the earlier action. After he had completed his homework, he went to bed. He had completed his homework before or when he went to bed. Suppose, whenever we use to linker midst of the sentence after, we take the latter action first. Start with the latter action. He went to bed after he had completed his homework. Is also the same sense. It gives same sense. Okay. Another example. She started to go to market. He trained heavily. This is the earlier action. This is the latter action. She started to go to market, earlier action. It trained heavily, later action. Earlier action for past perfect, later action for simple past. Okay? After she had started to go to market, it trained heavily. This is the later action, this is the earlier action. We should use after before the earlier action. As we put comma, as we use the simple past tense for later event or later action. She had started to go to market before it rained heavily. She had started to go to market when it rained heavily. Before or when? She had started to go to market when it rained heavily. She had started to go to market before it rained heavily. Okay? We use after in the middle of the sentence. Now, let us use it rained heavily. After she had started to go to market. We should turn out the sentences. We use later action should be written in the first. After linker we should use after, then we should use the earlier action. Okay. It rained heavily after she has started to go to market. This is, it gives also same sense or same meaning. Okay. After she had started to go to market, comma, it rained heavily. She had started to go to market before or when it rained heavily. Okay, another example. Let us observe. I finished my dinner. Then my father came. I finished my dinner is the earlier action. Earlier action for past perfect. Subject plus had plus verb 3. Then my father came, later action, subject plus verb 2 for past simple. Okay. After I had finished my dinner, comma, then is removed in the middle of the sentence. My father came for simple past. After I had finished my dinner, my father came. I had finished my dinner before or when? I had finished my dinner before or when my father came. There is no need to comma in the middle of the, if we use middle of the sentence, we use linkers in the middle of the sentence, no need to use comma. I had finished my dinner before or when my father came. Okay friends, next let us observe another example. I fell seriously ill. This is the past event. I met my family doctor. This is also a past event. I fell seriously ill. I met my family doctor. These are the two are past actions, past events. So we must identify what is an earlier action, what is the later action. I fell seriously ill. Earlier action for past perfect tense, subject for had plus verb 3. I met my family doctor. Okay, this is the later action. Later action for simple past, subject plus verb 2. Okay, let us do the exercise. After, before the earlier action, we should put the linker after. After subject had, we use had plus verb 3. After fell, fallen. After I had fallen seriously ill, comma. I met my family doctor. This is the later action. This is the earlier action. I had fallen seriously ill before or when? I had fallen seriously ill before or when I met my family doctor. I had fallen seriously ill before or when I met my family doctor. I met my family doctor. This is the latter action. I met my family doctor after I had fallen seriously ill. There is no need to comma in the middle of the whenever we use the linker after before when no need to use commas. Okay. I met my family doctor after I had fallen seriously ill. Another example we can observe. Let us see another example. I locked the door. I went out to meet my friend at a restaurant. I locked the door. I went out to meet my friend at a restaurant. These are the two past events. Combine the sentences with using after, before, when. Okay. Yeah, we should identify the earlier action. We should identify the latter action. What is earlier action? What is latter action? I locked the door. This is the earlier action. Earlier action for past perfect, subject plus had plus verb 3. Latter action for simple past, subject plus verb 2. Okay. After, before the earlier action, we should put after. After subject had. After I had locked the door, remove the full stop, put comma. I went out to meet my friend at a restaurant. After I had locked the door, comma, I went out to meet my friend at a restaurant. Okay. I had locked the door for using before or when. I had locked the door before or when I went out to meet my friend at a restaurant. I had locked the door before or when I went out to meet my friend at a restaurant. After I had locked the door, comma, I went out to meet my friend at a restaurant. I had locked the door before or when I went out to meet my friend at a restaurant. Okay. I went out to meet my friend at a restaurant after I had locked the door. Okay, friends. Here, one condition is there. One note is there. We should observe. If the linker is in the beginning of the sentence, we should use comma. Comma must be placed between the two clauses. Note, if the linker is in the beginning of the sentence, comma must be placed between the two clauses. Okay, friends? Friends, I hope you enjoyed a lot. You got more information regarding after, before, when, the time linkers. So, I think you enjoyed a lot. Don't forget, please watch my videos and subscribe my videos, the lessons of Srinivas. Thank you, friends. Thank you all. Namaste.